beach in Phuket, and this is their walking street here. As you can see, it's pretty busy. Quite a few pubs and pubs here and places to eat. Yeah, so it should be good. There's some food places down here. I'll tell you one thing, I've got to admit, stands out that it's cleaner than Pattaya. The streets and the shops and the rubbish and all that. Yeah, much cleaner than Pattaya. So actually got cleaners on the street here, so yeah. It's a club up there. These are the new tuk-tuks, four wheels. It used to be three, so I made them probably more safer. Now this is our villa in Patong, Phuket. A few little lights up there. Big TV, bathroom over there, and two bedrooms. So yeah, just chilling and enjoying. I watched the movie Spencer. Before we go out and party, gotta relax, build up. Patong Beach is just a couple of streets up the road. I'm walking through straight up there. This is right around on top of our studio villa. The view. And then the mountains up there. Man, not such a great view, but it's alright. It's Patong, so that's a pool there. Gonna go for a swim.
I'll be going again at
I'm only eight, man, that's gross when it kicks in. Really, really good. It's at 9:30 now, so the club's still empty. But yeah, a lot of people out there. A lot of people out there. Get my fucking kangaroo bar, man. All the way from Australia down here, Pattaya. Thanks, bud. And then we'll get the Irish people over there. Yet above, it's the Russian girls. And you're not going to believe this, but McDonald's prices are exactly the same worldwide. All US American companies, payments, Shell, petroleum, whatever you're going to buy and eat, from Danas to Calvin Klein, it's the same price right around. You know why? They protect their national interest. Yep, and they'll go to war for that shit. Pathetic. Anyway, avoid that shit, the food, the whole thing from them. Anyway. Live your life. Here we are. Come on, boys.